Dear brother and sister, Alhamdulillah, welcome back to the Night Kalam. Alhamdulillah, today we would like to discuss about a very practical issue that we always engage in. That is about engagement in Islam. Do Islam allow us to go through their engagement? Yes, the Prophet allowed the man to make a kind of agreement with the woman or both sides to end up with an engagement. Engagement is like a booking, make a booking first. But why the booking? Because to make sure that no other party will come in between. Because the Prophet do not allow, if one woman is being engaged to another brother, no other brother can come in until this engagement is being dissolved. So Islam do, it is also a sunnah, but how long do the Islamic engagement should carry on? Islam do not like us to delay anything that is good. Even the Quran said, فَاسْتَبِلُ قَيْرَاتٍ Anything good, be hastened, don't delay. Why must you delay for nothing? Because the more you delay, you may encounter more problem, more fitna, more trial, It can cause a lot of suffering to the other party sometime, If there's a delay just because of financial matter, we can sit down and discuss, and help each other. Wa ta'awanu 'ala birri wa taqwa. But not purposely, I want to engage after 2 years, after 3 years, that's too long, But again, brother and sister, everybody have to be wise enough and be fair for both parties, So if the girl sister is ready to get married, they don't like to delay anymore. The delay can cause a lot of fitna to her, But there's another issue. In some culture, maybe in some country, when a brother and a sister has been engaged, they thought that when you are engaged, that means now you are like husband and wife. You can take her to any place. You can even take her on the bike, to ride on the bike. No, engagement is just like a booking. It's like an air lesson, You don't even carry any passengers with you. You only have the right to drive the car by yourself because you are on the air lesson. You don't have the freedom as husband and wife. All the don is still there. It's not for you to do anything yet. You cannot just feel, now because you are I have engaged with you, so you are my girlfriend now, but not a normal girlfriend, a serious girlfriend, going to be a wife. You cannot just go out courting, outing by yourself because you are not mahram to each other yet. So this is something that I like to remind all the good brothers and sisters. After engaging one, it never means that you have the license to bring her anywhere, just among yourself, to be together, because you are not legal as husband and wife yet. Whatever you do that normally people do is wrong and is haram. So please remember that engagement do not give you the license to do anything you like, because you are not really husband and wife yet until you commit yourself in a nikah. After nikah, then of course, now you can declare yourself as husband and wife. But engagement is just, remember, it's an air license, just a booking. So may Allah protect us from this misunderstanding, and may Allah guide us back to the teaching of Islam, not following our culture and tradition that create a lot of fitna, that before you get married, so many things have happened, and it can cause a lot of unrest to the whole family. And then may Allah protect all of us from a greater fitan by coming back to the fold of Islam and follow the Quran and Sunnah. Then Allah and the Prophet allow us to do, we can do what is forbidden, is forbidden. Amin ya rabbal alamin wa billahi tawfiqi wal aqli da'wana walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin subhanakallahumma bihamdik ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.